we gonna get I already did one, but I'm gonna get into this real quick, a little something on how to install mirrors on your older, how to install the door mirror glass, because it's a nice little tricky little way to do this on your old school General Motors rides, G bodies, I think B bodies, F bodies, all them little joint little rides. I got my bird here. Woohoo, it's come a long way. I've done a lot of work to this car, and I'm proud of it. This is the first time I actually put this much work into a car. It's running good. I just got the heat working. I'm about to take it out for a ride. But I got to get the door mirrors on. You know, like, you can't drive without them. So, and I'm bugging. I'm itching to ride. I got the FiTech Ultimate LS EFI set up. I think I got the lower horsepower one, but I to me it don't matter. I'm happy with it. It's cool. It runs great. I'm ready to get out there, drive it, and get a little tune on it so it can start learning itself. I did the just finished putting my doors back together, so I'm gonna go ahead and get the glass put in the mirror. Now you got these little tabs right here, and they are really, really brittle. And if you go to just force them in, you got this plastic right here, and that plastic is pretty rough. It's old, you know, it's not trying to give any, but you got to get those tabs pushed in without busting your glass and without breaking these little ears right here. So basically what I'm gonna do is use the handy dandy heat gun, treat gun, and I'm just gonna heat those tabs up a bit, just enough to where I see they give a bit, where they flex a little bit under the flathead, and that'll let me know that they're soft enough to insert those tabs. I just figured this out. Pretty sure somebody out there knows, but I'm not sure if there's a video on it. So I'm gonna make my own. Why not? Get the heat gun cracking off on that thing. I try to keep it moving, you know, like keep the heat gun moving around. That way I don't like melt nothing or burn nothing up. It don't really take long either. A little bit of heat, then I'll just, you know, try it, and there you go. It gives a little, like, I don't know if you can see that, but it's moving just a bit. That's all you need. Like, you don't need to melt it, so, you know. And the other one popped right in real easy, so we'll try this too. I just pray to fully on, fully on. You gotta give it after you line them screws up so the mirror could adjust. Give it a little wiggle, and there you go. Don't buddy. Oh wait, the top ain't in yet, so you need to grab it. There you go. Damn, that ain't do it again. There you go. Yeah. In the game, Vetco. Get your shit talking. I'm gonna wiggle through my jurisdiction. Get your shit talking. No. These buttons be so fucking old that they don't want to work. You gotta push on them a bit. I'll beat those up later. Oh, it's working.
I guess something's wrong with that mirror to where it don't want to go left and right. So that's cool though. I'll figure that out later. For now, I got mirrors. I can drive it. I'm happy for that. Yes, sir. And that's that. That's that. I guess I'll give y'all a little sneak peeker. I just ordered these GE. I forget what the number is on those. The light bulbs though. LEDs. I'm gonna LED it out. Get the gas gauge working real quick. Tack working again because it's off a bit. It's a little interference or something. Ready for its maiden voyage. I'm ready to goddamn see what it's gonna do. Simple as that, huh? The period of fact. Next. I think I'm just going to do HID headlights. I don't really like the way those LED bulbs look. But I'm going to put LEDs down in the fog lights. A little clean up under here. This is just temp. I'm excited. Put the kit back together. Adjust my exhaust system to sit right. Still gotta paint the spoiler and throw it on. Put the marker light on. I think we almost good to go. Adjust the kit in a couple little spots. Yes, sir. That's it for this video. I'll holla at y'all.